Looks like the edge broke off recently. I still don't think she could have fallen into the river from here. I should keep looking around. The search party was up here, all right. There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Bree mentioned this was part of the rite of discovery. All of the marks. I must not have gotten to this part. The dye trail ends here, with a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. It'll be slow going if I use acid on it. make this fight over just yet. Killer seat pouch. Might help identify her. Maybe soon enough. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. This might have been the way the first Utaru path has crumbled away. Which one?
We all lament Calais' death, but perhaps it's time to...
That's Calais. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she... You, there. Where is Kel?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Children.
Shale. I should give her the seed pouches.
Aloy, Lao has come back to us thanks to you. Is it safe to send out another hunting party?
It's never going to be completely safe out there, but the Clostrider is dead. Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lao and Van would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the Grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
The child, Frey. Bold and strong, and her mind was full of good. Often she went to the old woman.
I hit target.
Miscalculated that landing. Must be closing in on the signal. That must be Summerwind. But where is Kel? There's Kel. What's she holding?
So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, it would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay, death. It's the way of the world. A tree cannot pick up its roots, so I stopped what was threatening us. And I'm sorry it came to it, but it's over now.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering you've caused.
Too late.
I found Kalai's seed pouch. Her seeds will be planted in Plainsong and remembered. But yours? Yours will never be sown.
Someone will.
No, Kel. No one will.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice!
Burn her seeds. People should remember Kalai, not the woman who had her killed.
It isn't much, but I want you to have this. As thanks. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to Kalai.
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our people, dead. And for what? I admit it. I never wanted you among us. But now, it seems I must thank you for revealing the rot that had taken hold here.
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed, new growth can thrive. I'll make sure Kel's body is properly seen to.
like I'm close to the locator beacon that my focus detected. My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. Signal's coming from behind that rubble. If I can get through to it.